Two people dead, one injured, in what is being called a random act of violence at a Sevierville mall last night.
Yeah, we're now learning more about that shooting happening at the Five Oaks Mall in Sevierville, right outside the Coach store. 21-year-old Leon Stephen Jones shooting two people before then shooting himself. Jones and one of the victims, Olivia Cunningham, died. The other victim was taken to the hospital and already been released.
Well, new here at 5 o'clock, WATE 6 on your side, reporter Blake Stevens learning more about the 21-year-old police say pulled that trigger, including a look at his criminal history both in Sevier and Knox counties.
That's right. You know, Blake, you've been combing through those court records, so what are you finding now?
Yeah, well, I haven't found any gun charges, but guys, I definitely found a pattern of violence in his past. Let's start with his first run-in with the law. Jones facing a theft charge in Knox County for stealing a Trek bike outside Cedar Bluff Middle School in 2015. A few weeks later, police say he stole a Subaru in Sevier County and was found driving it in Hamilton County. That landed him an aggravated burglary charge. And then twice in 2016, while in jail in Sevier County, Jones would plead guilty to assault. Reports showing there is surveillance video of Jones attacking other inmates. In one of those two incidents, Jones was called the primary aggressor. The next year, Jones would get another theft charge in Knox County and a simple marijuana possession charge in Sevier County. And in May 2017, Sevier County deputies reporting they saw Jones trying to get into cars in a parking lot, then saying Jones ran from them when he was confronted. His last court battle was November 2017, when a Sevier County judge found him guilty of violating his probation. Bo, Kristen.
All right. Thank you so much, Blake.